just about everybody I mentioned this to thought I was crazy or that I was kidding. Some of them were alarmed.
Future is what we make it.
The future is what you don't know.
The future is the vast possibilities available.
The future of Ghana is one of excitement.
We're looking at a very human level, impacting individual lives. We're also looking at impacting a whole society by fundamentally rewriting how leaders are educated in Africa.
We do have problems, but that makes it also exciting because those challenges create room for somebody to do something positive.
So we're looking to a model of education that is developing analytical thinking, that is most importantly developing deep compassion for society. And we think that that's a fundamental part of turning Africa around and really enabling Africa to flourish.
My name is Arban Biba Mwesi. I live and work here at the Village of Hope. I'm 28 years old and I'm a graduate of Ashesi University. Children have come here through a variety of circumstances. Most of them are orphans.
I knew Araba as the top computer science student here. She could get any job she wanted. And yet she chose this one because she had done community service as part of her education here and seen firsthand what a difference she could make.
We're training ethical entrepreneurial leaders who have the courage, which is really what it will take to transform the continent.
My dream is to see the youngest child at the Village of Hope get a university degree.
My version of Africa is a place with a lot of opportunities, a place with a lot of very intelligent people who are trying and making it in various little ways. If you walk down the road, you see people who are trying to create their own things, trying to sell, trying to make a living. It's a place of opportunity for a lot of us to actually bring about change.
My dream for Ghana is to see Ghana being a high-income country, not a low nor middle-income country. Most people have the difficulty in going into petty trading because they think the income isn't good enough to sustain them.
He has this dream of who he's going to become. And now he has the opportunity.
Ashesi has a dream to change Africa, and that is my dream.
And until you train people who are passionate about what they're learning, you can't see any change. That's it.
The kids in this continent really are the future of this continent. They will be running their countries one day. And if we enable them, we make a dramatic difference. We make a dramatic change.
Integrity means the trust that people have in you.
Nobody can ever say that they've succeeded unless they've ever failed.
My personal dream is to be the best that I can be, an established career woman, but at the same time with family and kids and marriage.
Hope is believing that change can come. Thank you.
perfect man.